Welcome to the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Set and Change Your Status video. In this video, you'll learn how to set and change your availability status with your Digium IP Phone, User Portal, and Switchboard. You can set your phone to show your current status. For instance, whether you are available to take a call, in a meeting, working from home, or even away on vacation. Setting your status allows coworkers to make call routing decisions based on your availability. For example, if you receive a call at the main switchboard and the operator sees that your status is set to Do Not Disturb in a meeting, the operator can help guide the caller to your voicemail or even transfer the caller to another person in the company. This is a great way to provide seamless customer service. You may choose from several options to set and change your status on your phone. To set your status using your phone's soft keys, press the Status soft key from the idle screen. You will be presented with a list of status options. Using the navigation pad, scroll through the list to the desired status option and press the Set soft key. Notice that the display indicates your selected status. To change your status, press the Status soft key once again, make your new selection, and press the Set soft key. To access the user portal or switchboard, you will need your extension number and password. If you do not have this information, contact your system administrator. To set your status in the user portal, click the status icon found next to the switchboard button. Select your status, add a status message if desired, and click Save My Status. To set your status using the switchboard, click on the status icon at the top of the switchboard to view a list of your available status options. Select the desired status. To change your status in the switchboard, click on the status icon once again and select your new status. You can see the current status of others on your phone's line keys, in the Contacts application, or in the switchboard in either the Contacts and Tags widget or in the directory panel. Although many status options are available by default to meet most of your needs, sometimes you will want to create a custom status that will fit your specific work habits or job requirements. To create a new custom status, in the user portal, hover over the Features tab at the top left and select Status Options from the menu. Notice the options that are currently available to you. Click the Create Status Option button in the upper left to create your new custom option. Select a status type and then enter your custom subtype in the box below. Click Save Status Settings. Your new custom status is now available for you to select in your status options list. Thank you for watching the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Set and Change Your Status video.